Hi everyone, this is Stella Florence of Better Millennials, and today I want to show you 6 ways on how you can start to manage your money in times of crisis in a way na simple, intentional, at goal-oriented. The country's unemployment rate in October 2020 was estimated at 8.7%, and this is equivalent to 3.8 million unemployed Filipinos due to the COVID-19 pandemic and the lockdown shuttering thousands of businesses. So, here are 6 steps to help you manage your money during and after pandemic. Number 1. Analyze your available resources. Identify all your available resources and take advantage of those that fit your needs. And also look for things that could help you bridge a temporary income gap. For example, baka may maibenta kang mga gamit mo na hindi mo na nagagamit, or maybe may naitabi kang savings or emergency fund. Number 2, cut back on non-essential spends. It is important to sit down and determine what parts of your budget are essential and non-essential. Meaning, you got to identify yung wants mo at saka yung means mo. And don't forget, live below your means, especially ngayong pandemic. Number 3, create a priority-based spending plan. Once na-identify na natin ang ating mga resources, next is evaluate your budget and create a priority-based spending plan. Consider all sources of available income and make a realistic list of expected monthly expenses, prioritizing the must-haves. Halimbawa, ay rent, mortgages, food, utilities, transportation, insurance, medication. Then, do the math. At lahat ng hindi priority ay pagpaliban muna until the crisis is over and there will be a change in your financial situation. Number 4, build an emergency fund. In a time of great uncertainty, having a financial fallback is critical. Maging wais sa paggastan ng pera. And since nakakatipid ka naman while staying at home, save a portion of your money to cover the next month's expenses. Remember, no amount is too big or too small to make a difference. Number 5, identify alternate income sources. Marami ngayong online job opportunities. Why not consider applying for one, which you can do in the evenings or weekends if you still have your 9-to-5 job. Whether it's online teaching or writing or whatever, you should be able to find one that fits your skill set. Ako, even before nagsimula ang pandemic, I've been doing my business online. What I do? I just teach people how to save and invest the right way. And if you love teaching and helping people, I believe kaya mo rin ang ginagawa ko. Number 6, recover strong. Although we're in the middle of a crisis, consider making a financial recovery plan para kung bumalik ng lahat sa normal, you are prepared to handle the next emergency that may arise. Di ka pa rin sigurado sa gagawin mo? I would like to give you an ebook copy of this book, The Secret to Saving and Building Your Future, para solid ang financial recovery mo. I hope these 6 ideas will help you get started and simplify your finances to become more intentional in your money decisions and achieve your goals even if merong pandemic. But of course, if you want to build a solid financial foundation, you have to master the basic concepts of personal finance. You may get access to free financial coaching class with me by clicking the link at the description box below. And if you have enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more coaching tips on personal finance and intentional living. Till the next video, see ya!